This is video the problem solver showed you on Monday. Crooks, one after another, shattering windows at businesses across the metro. Some can clearly be seen in video stills. Take a good look. Late Wednesday into early Thursday morning, the same thing happened at Mixing Bowl Cookie Dough on South Parker Road.
I think it makes you feel a little vulnerable, and we're going to put additional security measures in place.
Earlier this week, seven businesses were hit in Parker. Last week, it was another eight in Arvada. And overnight Tuesday, this Mexican restaurant was hit in Centennial. Within the last month, there have been 17 smash and grabs in Aurora. It's an alarming trend police tell the problem solvers they are trying to end.
We do have a pattern that we've established here in Aurora and in the metro area.
Aurora police say these smash and grab suspects could be responsible for as many as 30 thefts since the beginning of June. Do you recognize any of them? With 43 hits in Denver since August 1st and 17 in Aurora, for each city that averages out to one smash and grab every other night.
Picked up the whole cash box, threw it up like this.
The problem solvers are pressing police, asking how they will tackle this issue. Officers insist they are working with neighboring agencies, comparing notes, hoping their investigations will lead to arrests.
They'll be in contact with the other detectives and try to figure out how they can catch these people.
Meanwhile, officers want all of us not to be shy about calling police when we see something out of the ordinary.